Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast 2118, Ctrl+5 for Strikethrough. I keep so many to-do lists in Excel. It's crazy. So I love to cross things off, and the way to cross things off is to press Ctrl+5. Ctrl+5 is Strikethrough. And if you realize, oh wait, no, I haven't picked up Mary Ellen at the airport yet, and you need to undo it, it's a toggle. Press Ctrl+5 again. So Ctrl+5 will toggle the Strikethrough setting. Now, I always wondered, why does Ctrl+5 mean Strikethrough? And my friend Crystal Long, who's an Access MVP, her theory is this. She's like, well, of course, they wanted to use Ctrl+S for Strikethrough, but Ctrl+S is already saved. And in Crystal's mind, a 5 and a capital letter S look vaguely similar, like this, these 5s and S's. And so, as a backup, they use Ctrl+5. But another theory, I was doing a webcast on keyboard shortcuts, and someone said, well, no, we think it's because if you were manually making tally marks, you'd make 4 vertical lines, and then the 5th line is striking through the other 4. And so, of course, the 5th thing is the one that strikes through, and so it makes sense with Ctrl+5. I'm not sure I believe either of those, but they're both great theories. So there you go, Ctrl+5 for Strikethrough. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.